Did the Patriot P400 1TB perform well enough for everyday use despite its DRAM-less design? While it did not perform as well as other flagship drives, it is unfair to say the P400 1TB is a bad drive because of this, as I cannot reasonably expect a budget drive to consistently keep up with performance-oriented SSDs. On paper, its specifications are more akin to other DRAM-less drives like the Western Digital SN770 or the XPG Atom 50. Starting with the synthetic tests, the Patriot P400 1TB displayed linear read and write speeds that could compete with performance drives in some tests, while also falling behind these drives in the same category in other benchmarks. The same can be said with the random read and write transfer rates, showing competitive performance in some areas and lesser so in others. The maximum read and write speeds did not reach the promised peaks, although they were not far off. When it came to real-world simulations, the P400 1TB performed on par with the Atom 50, but it was completely overshadowed by the SN770. There were still some highlights here and there, specifically with booting up Windows 10 and installing games. Apart from the benchmarks, there are more good and bad things to note. I do like the fact that less overhead is used for this drive, given how I was able to use 953GB of storage in Windows, which is a higher figure than your typical 1TB drive at 931GB. The rated write endurance is also an impressive figure at 800TB. On the other hand, while 3 years of warranty is acceptable, I wish the warranty length was 5 years, as we have seen on other drives. The Patriot P400 1TB can be found at a price of $135 as of writing, which costs $20 more than the significantly better performing Western Digital Black SN770 1TB, which also comes with 5 years of warranty. While the Patriot P400 1TB will do its job just fine as a budget drive, I cannot help but recommend the SN770 1TB over it due to its cheaper price and much stronger performance. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.